If you didn't know what happened, I got my first collab with SmolPinky. Even though in that feeling well,